So what's the difference between a hurricane, a typhoon, and a tropical cyclone? There really isn't a difference. It's all about where they are. In the North Atlantic and the East Pacific, we call it a hurricane. In the Northwest Pacific, we call it a typhoon. They both fall under this classification of tropical cyclone, which is what it's called in pretty much every other ocean basin. So they're all the same. They all have winds of at least 74 miles per hour. And they all can do a lot of damage.